Alrighty, what's up everybody on YouTube? Cody Rip, or not YouTube, Twitch. I need to remember that. Okay. I just got done playing around with Red Dead Online on my PlayStation 4. So I decided to switch over to my Xbox and play some Red Dead Online on that console too. So, since I have both Red Dead Online for PS4 and the Xbox One, why not just play both at a time? Once at a time. So, let's get to the game. Even if it feels like 100 degrees in that place, fan's not doing too much. I was doing a horrible job doing Red Dead Online on my PlayStation 4. Probably worse on this. Also want to make sure I got the title right. Let's see. Okay, good. Hopefully the game audio sounds good, same as my mic. Hey, Beavis.
Thank you for agreeing to meet with me. Perhaps you have already guessed what I wish to discuss. The word Capitale does not mean anything to you? Huh. For some time now, the organization that I represent has been using a unique system of exchange for our more sensitive business dealings. This we call Capitale. Private bonds with a value guaranteed by the reputation and considerable resources of my employer. It's a more civilized way of doing things. Until every cutthroat and gutter trash got their filthy hands on them, it cannot be allowed to continue. The value of Capitale depends on a certain exclusivity. Understand? Come on. I don't know how much you have heard of our ambitious new senator, Anton Ricard. He's an officious, naive man who has yet to his grand plans to make the Moon the star of the next year's state fair in Sacramento. He has also been making life very difficult for us. Excuse me for a moment.
Now, forgive me, Signor. I thought we'd be meeting alone.
Who is this?
He was just arrested by one of my men in the old quarter. I thought you might be interested.
See what they found in his possession.
How did you come by this? You stole it, yes?
No, no. Please, Signor. Signor Martelli.
You don't speak my name. Bogo.
I found it. I swear to you, I
on
did.
On your knees.
I did. I found it. I did.
On your knees.
I swear to you. No, no, please.
Where did you steal it?
I promise you that I didn't steal
it. I will ask you only one more time. Where did you steal it?
From some of the Cornwalls, boys. Leviticus Cornwall.
Thank you, Chief. I trust this man will face the full penalty of the law.
Most assuredly, Signor.
Good. Proceed.
Was there, anything else?
No, I think that was enough. Don't you?
Yes, sir.
So, do my proposition. You will find beads like that one as far from here as New Washington, if you know where to look. I need every piece of Capitale taken out of circulation and returned to me. I warn you, some of this work will require a strong constitution. In return, I will reward you with a unique business opportunity involving our friend, the Senator Ricard. But that is for later. I wish to see the quality of your work before I reveal my hand. I'm sure you understand. Now, it is best we do not meet again. All further communication will be through my intermediaries. Some of them are friends of yours already. I believe Mr. Foreman, Mr. Langton. In any case, bring them enough capital to impress me, and I assure you it will be worth your while. Now, if you excuse me, wanna catch you.
Just a sec, we're back. And I hope nobody tries to shoot me. Thank you. And I noticed I got 2 new followers. Thank you for following read someone's chat from another stream. Thank you. Sorry. Oh, what the? Whoops.
You are going down. You gonna just take that?
You ain't gonna leave here alive.
That's it. I'll do it with you.
Ah, I did nothing to you. Off. Try not to lose any more honor.
Damn it. Almost hurt. We got a shallow grave all lined up for you.
Damn it. Trying to start a mission. Finally.
Get you your money. That's something. Bringing all them boys in, you know.
Bounty hunting ain't so hard. Any fool can do it.
I ain't so sure.
How about you there? You fool enough to try? Become a bounty hunter? There's a board up in most every jailhouse and post office. Sheets going up regular. All you need is a license, which the sheriff will sell you. You can take down a poster and go. Live, get your full price. Dead, a little less. You go after one of the big ones, I'll tell you what I know about it, as a favor. The worst that can happen is they kill you.
There's only 9. I counted them twice.
It was 10 when I pulled up. I know you're hiding out there. You got 10 seconds to turn yourself in. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
No, please.
1.
Please, no.
There's your 10.
Clean it up, Archibald.
If it ain't all here, I will be back.
I'm sure you will.
That one there might want a bounty hunting license. Help him out, won't you?
That true? You want a license? Out of money, huh? Well, if you don't have it now, you can come and get a license when you do. They sell them wherever they hang them posters. Good luck now.
All the way Blackwater, damn it. Well, I'm doing the fast travel there. Get back on your horse, dumbass. What the hell? Oh. Basco was in front of me. Oh, balls. Okay, how much do I have in my... Oh, he's inside too.
You know the way out. If it ain't old, reliable themselves. This one's pretty simple. Wagon train needs to get down to Thieves Landing. I want someone mean to scare off the bandits. You all mean enough for that kind of work? I think it might be. Come on and meet him.
Forgot my hat. Darn it.
I did some good hunting last time I was in these parts.
Are we still online? Okay, cool. I don't have to start over. Okay. Man, thought I was gonna have to start over. But still going good. Alright. Fuck Wi-Fi. And we're back, finally. Wait, where the hell am I at now? I must have lost the data. Motherfucker. Sorry.
Well, hello.
Just what did you play it at? Thank you.
about it. The other look just doesn't fit me because my hair is not that buzzed.
You know,
he got on just fine. You know he did. What? I know he did. You see it in the sky. You smell it in the air. He ain't no saint, but he's a good, a fine man in a nasty world. An American, I guess. Yeah. Oh, Adam Hickman. Well, Portly, this fellow was too poor to enter. Was any luck?
Somewhat out of trouble. Go see Marshal Davies. He's supposed to stop every bastard killing innocent folk.
Of course, it's the nature of the thing that good men go bad, and bad men, some of them go good. But the Marshal will see you right on that. The world always needs good men, and finds it easier to birth the bad ones.
far as Walton. Get some ammo and gun oil and all that good stuff. I'm gonna grab myself something to drink real quick. Hopefully I don't bump into any trouble. Thank you.
sharpest men in town.
Wilton.
Bounty posters that go up, the more people flock to my shop. Plenty of reason for that, Valentine.
Since I don't really have any money.
Keep looking, no problem.
Yeah, we're gonna fast travel to... Oh, it must be by the post office. Already is. Damn. Is that where that's at, right? Yeah. I'll probably fuck this up too. I don't really know anybody who plays Red Dead Online. He's never, I don't think he's really into Red Dead, so that'll be kind of pointless inviting him. Sorry, dude. Welcome to the stream, Echo. I wasn't sure if you were like online or, because you did mention you're playing Red Dead, so wasn't sure if you were on your PS4 or Xbox. Oh, that's okay. Stream is lagging, so I'll probably fuck up too.
Spend most of my time thinking they're better off left to it.
Ah, they're good ones. Real good. Hard beer cold.
Well, way, old man. I told
Sorry, I can't talk to you through the mic.
Tom Davis.
don't have the controller adapter for the headset mic.
Alfredo Montez.
You only can hear me through the OBS.
Some unspeakable things. He's won in 4 states and 2 countries. Now think he's holed up near Manzanita Post.
Maybe next time I'm on my PlayStation 4, we can play, because I can use my mic for that. Alright, cool. It might be like, I don't know how far behind the delay is. Let's see how many times I'll fuck up this one. God damn, it's dark. My biggest issue is this with OBS, it makes the screen a little dark. not the fucking wolves. God damn it. Save some for me. Sorry. Took a lot of bullets. Oh shit. Ah! I'm trying to get my axe. There we go. Whoops. Lags a little, so kinda does make it difficult. Get out of here. Fuck. All these fucking trees. That was fun, hero.
Well, this should show folks that we're willing to bring law and order anywhere we can. This ain't Montez. At least it ain't Alfredo Montez. It's his brother. Here's some money. Lee, here's yours. You lot, here's yours. It's less than I promised, but more than nothing. Given that you killed the wrong brother, it's mighty generous of me. Now, let's be clear. Jorge Montez was a no-good son of a bitch with a price on his head.
I kind of hate doing it during the nighttime because it's kind of hard to see with OBS, because with OBS it makes the game a little darker than where you just play it on your console. I see a lot better with the PlayStation 4, but not with OBS. Dude, I got knocked the fuck out on the PlayStation 4 online. I was, I forgot what I was doing. I think I was going somewhere or doing a mission. Some asshole starts jumping me and trying to punch me and shit. Fucker shot me out of nowhere. And that was in Valentine. Blackwater and Valentine are the two places where I always get jumped. Not sure, probably. Okay, let's do some free roam missions next. Where am I at? They are ours. Well, at least it's daytime now. Whoop. Blackwater was where it was the first time I ever got ambushed. Blackwater was the first place to happen. Haven't been ambushed on the Xbox yet, but like two or three times so far on the PlayStation 4. I'll probably end the stream by 10-ish. Since I believe I streamed since 5? 6? Or something like that. Oh, it looks like I'm here. Yeah, I thought about downloading GTA online, but
what is it? You wanna get yourself killed or something, huh?
I'm not gonna download so if I'm not gonna use.
You looking for,
hey Sean.
You looking for work? That it? I know the type, eh?
Yep, it's Sean.
Silent,
the Irish born. Drunken bastard that we had to rescue at Blackwater.
I lost my friends. It's a fucking disaster. Now, I had them. I went away for a couple of days on a killing of a...
He's the guy where he got shot. In case somebody is watching the stream and never played a game, try not to say anything. Because I don't want to be like that other assholes who would say something that could like reveal a spoiler.
Yeah, murder and mayhem. Now, I don't like to kill innocent folk myself. It gives me a real...
Like that one asshole from the, the guy in the comment section where... When I was on the final mission as Arthur, and he went ahead and said how it happened, what happens at the end of the game.
You're rotten shame to let it pass by. Anyways, on with you.
Come on, horse. I'm going to run into a tree, I bet. Please don't lag for a little bit now for me. Just be a good boy, OBS. Just be a good boy. So I don't have to. Damn it. Go, horse. I hate you. Let's just go on this road. There we go. Whoa, watch it. Jesus Christ, horse. How far is this fucking stagecoach? Ah, finally made it. Don't lag. Please don't lag. Oh, it's going the other way. God damn it, I thought he was coming this way. Oh shit, the bay. Fuck. No, go back, go back. Come on, horse. I need you. Oh, you fuck. Shit. Damn it! God, I fucking hate them. I hate horses in this game so much. If I get away. Ah, wrong. Are you serious? Get away, huh? Finally. Oh shit, 8 minutes. How far are we? There we go. Oh shit, oh shit. Just keep going, keep going. Oh, you fuck. Whoop. You made it. Not what I meant. Nice. I'm just gonna focus on like Rome missions and whatever the other missions that are nearby. Rank up. Okay, we're going to Van Horn. Oh, doggy. I got petted. Hey boy, or who's a good dog? You're a good dog. Okay. Another player show up. He didn't attack me, but he threw me off because I had to keep an eye on and catch my man. Oh shit. I'm probably gonna get jumped in Van Horn. I don't think I really, I don't know if I ever really checked out Van Horn. I'm going to have to put my fan out. I am actually starting to get hot. So. Be right back. I just gotta get a fan out because I am actually warm as hell. Okay, let's see how to do this. It's like really fucking warm in here, so gotta move shit. Front the fan nearby. then I'll come back and play and finish off the game. I'm back. Sorry about that. Is the fan too loud? Hey, so make sure you can hear me. If not, then I guess I can turn it off. Mission. Then back to two more missions. Okay, I have my fan on because I'm sweating. It's like really warm in here at nighttime, which I fucking hate. Let's see if I don't wreck the wagon. Slow down. I better slow down. Sorry. You okay, horse? Sorry, I banged your head into a tree. God damn it. Alright. This is... I'll be expecting somebody to jump. Yeah. Oh no. Crap. Alright, let's go. This ain't good. Gotta get some ammo after this. Surprised I haven't crashed the wagon yet. Oh fuck. There's still time. Oh shit, you stay away. You stay away. Oh, that's funny. Oh shit. I hear somebody get shot. Oh. What the hell? Oh yeah, going back to Van Arn again. Wait. Oh, there you are. For a sec, I thought my horse was left behind. Alright, let's go, Beavis. Hehe. TV for my Vanguard. Alright. Better not jump me, people. I need to get some ammo, I just remembered. Damn it. Tell Bonnie I said hi. Where's the nearest fast travel? was the closest one. To the fast travel. Okay, you stay on that other side, big boss. Let's see if I have anything in the post office. No? Okay. Where's the nearest gunsmith? Son of a bitch. Isn't there one in the... Okay, Ansburg it is, since it's close. Oh, there it is. Probably. It would be hilarious if any of those players ever find out that I was streaming while they were in the mission. Okay, I did have it on waypoint. Okay. My guy can swim, right? Fuck. I don't know what the hell that was all about. Come on, horse. Just grab me as I can. there, horse. We can just ride to, it's not that far. Wish it was daytime. Here already. It's like every 90 seconds an hour, I think. I could be wrong though. Dude, I tried playing that multiplayer on Red Dead Redemption game that I streamed the other time. Or, I think it was yesterday or something. Forgot that there's like a lot of people that still play on there, and they'll just kill you right away. Are you free? I'll invite you to this game too. What the hell is with the stable door? This will probably be the last mission, and then I'll call it a night. Thank you. Micah? Was that Micah? Somebody dressing up as Micah. Thank you. This fucking lag in this. Oh my God. I got fucking stuck. God, I'm so god awful. I am terrible at Get Online. I got stuck in a fucking creek. Watch out for the tree. Oh, come on. Sounds like Angelo Bronte right there. I'm starting to have fun with Red Dead Online more. It's kind of more fun playing it with live streaming. What the? Okay, and this is where I'm going to end the stream right here. I've been streaming since like 5 or 6. So I've been streaming with my PlayStation 4 and my Xbox One. So thank you, Echo Kuro, for watching and playing one of the missions. You know, looking forward to doing some more missions. Probably on the PlayStation 4 where I can actually talk to you through that. So, if you're watching this live, follow me on Twitch. If you're watching this on YouTube Premiere, hit that like, dislike if you hate this. Follow me on social media where I will link them all in the description box below. YouTube or Twitch. So hit that subscribe button, hit that notification bell, and I will see you all in the next video or live stream. Good night, everyone.